Delphi authority is investigating what caused a crash involving a train and a car. It happened at the railroad crossing on Wilson Street late last night. Take a look at your screen. The collision badly damaged that car, left it flipped upside down and resting on its roof. But nobody was hurt and the crossing's back open as of this morning. That's according to the Delphi Police Department's Facebook page. The crash does remain under investigation.